Come here. So I'm going to start this. It should idle really high. This vacuum line, which goes around here and goes back to here, I'm just plugging this port right now. This should cause this thing to go to a high idle immediately upon start. So just like you're experiencing at home, that is probably what you're experiencing at home. It's a massive vacuum leak. That's what it's all about. Shut it off.